Hi friends, I'm Dr. Ifrah Iqbal and I have done my DNB in Obstetrics and Gynecology from KM Hospital, Pune. I have always been very interested in teaching everyone. And so during my residency program also, I used to teach my juniors. And I've been getting lots of queries from students all over India. But as a practicing clinician, I'm not able to go everywhere to teach the students. So I've come with a solution so that students from India and also from abroad can benefit from my teaching. So I'm coming with an online platform under DN app where you can get my entire lecture for obstetrics and gynecology. I know either you have already read obstetrics and gynecology subject in your final year or you're still reading if you're a final year student. Obstetrics and gynecology is a very important subject and you know it has more important, more weightage both in the pre-PG exams like AIIMS, JIPMER, NEET-PG and also in your final university exam. As you're all aware that NMC Act has already been passed and if the NEXT exam occurs, then also obstetrics and gynecology will be an important part of that exam too. OBGY is a clinical subject and most of the students are scared as here both theoretical and clinical knowledge is required to understand this particular subject. And also there is no overlapping with other subjects like physiology, biochemistry. As a practicing gynecologist, I'll be able to tell you better what are the theoretical knowledge which are required for you and how to put those theoretical knowledge into clinical application. The recent pattern exams are more focused on the clinical based questions. So I have incorporated all the clinical and theoretical aspects of obstetrics and gynecology in my lectures. I have arranged my entire lecture of obstetrics and gynecology topic wise and chapter wise in a very lucid manner which will be available in DNA app. I have put in all my effort along with my theoretical and clinical knowledge to make the subject interesting and also easy to understand. Hoping you will enjoy my lectures and if you like my lectures then please do recommend your juniors who are doing the MBBS and also your batchmates who are preparing for pre-PG exams. So go to the Play Store, download the DN app where you can get my obstetrics and gynecology lectures in the NEET-PG section. So now each category of patient, how to evaluate them. First, we'll see primary amenorrhea with normal secondary sexual characters. When the normal secondary sexual characters are present, that means the ovaries are secreting the hormones normally and the secondary sexual characters are developing. So there is no problem with the ovaries. So we have to analyze the outflow tract, that is the uterus, cervix and the vagina. So for analyzing that, we have to do imaging of pelvis. I, Dr. Ifrah Iqbal, wishing you all the best for your future exams. Thank you so much.